The Orange Terror Base is back to cause some base heavy explosions also in your neighborhood. Let's investigate. Hi, this is Gregor from BaseTable.com, and in this video we're checking the new redesigned Orange Terror Base head. Once again, it comes in a lightweight lunchbox design equipped with an all-tube preamp and a 500 watt Class D solid state power amp. According to Orange, the preamp of the Terror Base is based on the AD200, which is their all-tube flagship amp. And the layout is, again, and as with the AD200, very, very simple. We have a gain, we have a master volume, we have a 3-band EQ, and a switch to add more overdrive to your sound. For the input, we have this little pad switch here that gives you 6 dB more headroom for active basses, but it's basically the same as with the Obi-Wan heads from Orange. If you have a loud passive bass, you might want to use this one as well, because the input is very sensitive. And unlike with many other of the modern Class D, especially bass amps, here it makes a huge difference where the input gain is set. If you set it low, you stay very clean. If you put it more and more up, you get more tube saturation, you get more compression, and you get more overdrive. As you've heard, especially in the slap bass sample, the Orange Terror Base can sound actually very, very clean, if that's what you desire. But I think I don't reveal any secret when I say that Orange amps kind of like a little bit of dirt. And before we jump into the mud to investigate this any further, let's check the back and the sides. On the back, again, typical Orange, the layout is rather minimalistic. We have two speaker and speaker outs and the power in. On the right side, we have a great sound in XLR DI out with a ground lift switch and an FX looper that allows you to place your effects in the signal chain between the pre and the power amp. Along with the redesigned Terror Base head, Orange also releases a new cabinet today, the OBC 112. This is a 1x12 cabinet, it's very lightweight, and in case you're familiar with Orange base cabinets and the word lightweight, you will notice that these things usually don't belong together because their cabinets are very, very heavy. However, this weighs nothing, this is only 12 kilos, which is in freedom units, half a mile or 423 ounces, if that's something you can work with. Of course, I still prefer the 4x10 from Orange because this is just a perfect sounding and perfect recording kind of a cabinet. But I, of course, understand if you buy a lightweight head and you were traveling a lot to gigs and wherever, a lightweight, still very good sounding cabinet is, of course, a much better choice. Another great feature about the Terror Base is that it comes with a decent gig bag, which wasn't even necessary to convince me that this is a great amp, but it sure doesn't hurt. Every small and lightweight head should have one of those included. However, this amp is great and I'm so glad that the days of shitty sounding Class D amps are finally over. This one here is super easy to use, it sounds fantastic, the DI out sounds great. It's solid, it sounds big, and yeah, it has basically anything that I would be looking for, so I think a lot of you will be happy with this one. And yeah, good job, Orange. I guess now you can export a lot of terror through the world, which is obviously a good thing now. I don't know. However, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this review. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below. I will gladly get back to you. And otherwise, like the video if you like this video, subscribe to our channel if you want to see more, and see you next time. Bye bye.